What's up, guys? Young Flame here. Today, what I want to be going over is basically a warning for you guys on the PS3, Xbox 360, and the PC. Now, there's actually something going around where other players can ban you, and I don't know why this is happening. If you're on the PS4 and Xbox One, though, you are safe. But if you're on the last-gen consoles, PS3, Xbox 360, or on the PC, this can happen to you, and it is not. Kind of like other players can just ban you, and it says you've been banned from GTA Online, then all these weapon tins, like, say they're unlocked. Like, hard to explain, but basically, it doesn't mean you can't play GTA with your friends and stuff, but I do recommend, if you are on PS3, Xbox 360, or PC, go in the invite lobbies and stuff like that, like close friend, invite only, you know, close crew, something. Just don't go in a public lobby, really. I don't recommend. Because if you get banned, Rockstar cannot do anything about it unless you have proof. Like if you're video clipping it at that time, like, and it just shows out of nowhere, you just get banned, you know, and then all the weapon tests. If you have a video and you send it to Rockstar support, they can help you. But why go through all that? And most likely, you will not have a video clip of that happening because you won't be prepared. It'll just hit you, and you'll be like, oh, well, I didn't take a video. You know what I'm saying? So definitely, I would just go and close friend or something till this blows over, till Rockstar resolves it, or I think this is happening because the Rockstar's new anti-cheat system, because on their newswire or whatever, they said, like, oh, well, this system is to help target cheaters more, so, like, other players can help target cheaters. And if someone has a grudge against you, you know, they could just, on the last gen or on PC, they could just, like, you know, do this thing and, like, ban you just, you know, because they don't like you. So, and Rockstar can't do anything about it because you can't really testify and prove that you didn't get banned for a reason or something, you know, unless you have a video clip or you do nothing. So, like I said, I would just really just go and invite only lobbies, help yourself out, all your friends, spread the word, you know, that way nothing happens to you guys. And anyways, this be your boy Flame. I'm going to sign out. Peace. But anyways, guys, like I said, be careful out there. Don't get banned. I don't want my subs to get banned. Because, you know, it just sucks. Especially if you do nothing. You know, if you're not doing anything, you need a band. That's even worse, you know. So, anyways, this is B-Boy Flame signing out. Peace, guys.